Has this ever happened to you? You stop for an innocent cup of coffee in Stinnett only to end up dating and possibly being impregnated by the police chief, only to find out that he's already married, is also engaged, has girlfriends, an undisclosed amount of pets. Then when you ask him about it, he says, hey baby, it's okay, have some fake annulment papers and Applebee's coupons, while the rest of the police department is all like smirk emoji to you when you ask them about it. Then don't wait another minute. Call the law offices of Gif Gavelston. We're ready to fight for you in this very specific scenario. What are you waiting for? Call now.